Gustav. Ja, 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 ja.
Hi.
The Gustav and the Frankie for Frankfurt. Ja.
It's both of us together again. We've got another great, amazing top 10 list for you.
Yeah, top 10 coming at you right now, baby.
This is Frankfurt and the Gustav, y'all bringing you the fire. What do you know? Can't even see how fast we're going because we're on the Autobahn with our freaking fire. Cool style. Super cool style. Yeah, we're very, very cool. Super cool. Yeah, and another
cool. Last week we had a sponsor, Mints. We thought that we would love Mints, but actually, I think maybe... Mints.
Yeah.
We took all of the mints and our breaths actually became too good.
Yeah, too good.
It's actually a little overwhelming. We've actually had to fight off a couple of stalkers.
Yeah.
Some actual physical followers.
Yeah, it was a little scary.
Yeah, it was wild. But we appreciate it. We love you still.
Found another sponsor.
Yeah, we did. Like it was hard.
The best game ever, apples to apples.
Apples to apples.
Great game, we don't know how to play yet. The problems that we have with all these people following us, also communication, we haven't had time.
To respond in words, in sentences, we just don't have that sort of luxury anymore.
Yeah.
So we've just been responding with emojis.
Yeah.
And we think it's a better way to communicate, and so we've got,
listen
for it, your top 10 emojis.
Oh! Number 10, it is the...
Eggplant.
Eggplant.
We want to connect with all you farmers out there who are growing eggplants. We support you.
Yeah.
We love your product and we want it in our mouths. Not no, but the number 9.
Yeah.
Okay. We want to give you a rundown of all your essentials for your music and dance floor needs.
Yeah. Yeah. And another cool one. Super cool.
We got the turntables, which I mean, myself and the Frankfurt, we are good at. You want the headphones? Yeah.
Got to have these.
Even if you're not listening to music, just to block the rest of the f***ing world out, you know?
Did you hear me? He doesn't hear a thing I'm saying. Watch this. Hey, Gustav, I said you should change your name to something different, because the weird name, it's a stupid name. See? He doesn't hear a thing I say.
But it's working like a charm.
Yeah,
I hope he didn't say anything naughty.
I said nice things about
it. Sometimes the beats are so crazy and the spinning is so intense.
You're
gonna wanna use a tornado.
Basically, you're going
to want your music and your dance floor experience to feel like a natural disaster.
Yeah, it's like that movie Twister. Remember the old movie with Twister with who was
Meg Ryan? Sandra Bullock.
Meg Ryan and Sandra
Bullock. That's a good
one. Hiding on the ground. Yeah. Oh, I'm so scared of these tornadoes.
Last but not least, when it gets dangerous out there like that, you're gonna want to bring your hard hat.
Yeah, brings the hard hat. We crack the floor, we crack the ceiling with our sick beat. Super cool. Yeah, and another cool one.
Ooh, I'm with it.
Every weekend we drop crazy beats.
Number 8. It's champagne and then the glasses that you use for the champagne.
Because that's all we drink.
Super duper duper cool.
Also, if you carry around a spare bottle of champagne with you at all times, in your bag, in your car, you're gonna let people know you're f***ing rich.
That's true, you're here to party, basically. Oh, number 7.
Is our baby bottle.
Oh, yeah, for all the little babies out there.
Really cool.
Yeah.
If you've got a lot of haters on your social medias.
Which we don't have right now.
Not currently, but we're prepared.
When they come, this is for you.
Absolutely. Something nasty on Facebook. Hit them with a baby bottle.
Whoa.
I'm sorry you feel that way. But make sure the bottle is empty so that they can fill it with their tears. It goes directly into the music that we make, the beats that we drop.
So nasty.
Sick.
Yeah, we're basically like Walgreens and CVS.
Absolutely.
Maybe new sponsors.
Hey, Gustav, what's up? Or hey, you wanna hang out? I'm just going to throw some these emojis and they'll know what's going on.
Number 5!
Number 5. This one is pretty self-explanatory.
It's pretty easy.
Cool.
Gustav and Sir Frankfurt. Yeah, the cool guy.
Cool. Yeah.
Cool.
Basically very cool. We try to make you very cool. It's really, really, really cool.
Cool.
Cool. Yeah, this is cool. Yeah.
Cool.
What's the temperature outside?
Cool.
Yeah. What's the temperature inside? Cool.
It's cool.
What's the temperature on the dance floor? Cool. Watch, it's hot.
Yeah, I mean, they make it hot, but it's cool though.
Yeah, but it's cool. It's a cool vibe.
It's a cool hot.
It's a cool vibe. But you're hot and cold. Katy Perry, your sponsor.
Yeah,
maybe.
Sure.
Cold, hot and cold. Hot and cold. Love it. Cool.
Oh, cool, cool, cool. People are burning up, but at the same time, they feel refreshed and cool.
I'm actually sweating. Is this the thermal top? I'm sweating.
Yeah, maybe.
Very hot.
You should have worn something else.
No, they always say wear green with a green screen.
Oh, is this
number 5?
Classic?
Oh, number 4 now. Number 4. Yeah.
Number 4.
Yeah.
This one's a classic.
Don't need to say much about him.
Yep, it's the poop guy.
Ja, Sam, just
ja,
say that people don't like.
Scheiße, man.
Yeah.
Want to use this one very sparingly.
Ooh,
because
careful, though.
Yeah, because it's not nice.
Yeah,
please.
You have you.
F-
oh, yeah, f- you. Ooh, f-
you.
Yeah, f- you.
Oh, we're getting there.
Number three. No, number two. Number two.
Are you okay with the counting? Or?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, number two.
Number two is pretty, I mean...
I can't read the writing.
Self-explanatory. It's a German flag.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, favorite flag.
It's
yeah.
a German flag.
It's a German flag.
Got some honorable mentions.
Honorable mentions,
that
yeah.
That didn't make the cut, but we still love them anyway.
We're just two really, really cool jokes. See?
Yeah.
That's a good suggested form of transportation, but not everyone has access to a gondola.
It's true. Don't think
yeah.
that everyone is as rich as you or as rich as us, because
right.
most likely they are not.
You're probably driving one of these.
Yeah.
Cool German DJs, yeah. Vespa, you
absolutely.
Know? That's what
I
mean.
That's
it's
efficient, it's cool, it's
yes,
German.
Very cool, yeah.
Sunglass guy.
Very
the reason
cool.
he didn't make the top 10, of course, we've got no idea what kind of brand of sunglasses he's
that's
wearing.
Right. Yeah, it's Frankfurt in the Gustav, yeah.
Is it Ray-Ban? Is it Tom Ford? Is it the ones you pick up on the side of the street?
Yeah. Real quick, we have a new sponsor just came in.
Yeah.
Frisbees.
Yeah, just
they are,
Frisbees.
They love us
yeah.
so much. So we're gonna put this up here with
yeah.
our other things.
We just make it, we
yeah.
just give it a little spot there.
Yeah, that is.
So they're all shown. Except mints. You said
yeah.
mints.
Sorry, mints.
Q
sorry,
mints.
Mints.
We've made our breasts too good.
Yeah. Stevie Wonder.
It's
no.
what you want is, it's not that. No.
What
it's
it?
The stock.
Oh,
the
yeah, yeah, yeah.
The fire.
What do you know?
Our lives were represented in ein emoji. It would
right.
be just straight up.
Yeah, we're just two really, really cool German DJs.
I'm so high.
Yeah, so high.
Yeah, it's
and
great. Put in the booster. Yeah.
All of you haters down there.
Yeah, baby bottles for everyone. Video coming soon, how to make a green screen
yeah.
and how to dress appropriately with band one. And all the other things that you have to do in production to have a green screen effectively. See these things flying around.
Yeah.
Follow us on all platforms and
yeah.
like and comment. And follow us again. Tell your friends and family to follow us again.
Absolutely. Tell them to make fake accounts.
Yeah.
And then
yeah.
have those accounts follow us as well.
Nice. Yeah.